Hi everybody, Mo here. I'm gonna show you two double wides that are each four bedrooms, and the last one's gonna be a four with a five bedroom option. They're at incredible price points. The first one we're gonna look at is one that's a little bit more customizable at a great medium price point at $150,000 with delivery set and AC within 50 miles. Let's take a look. Okay, this house is called the Washington. It's a 32 by 68 wide. It's a beautiful house with a big open concept, amazing kitchen, and a ton of space for that family dining room table. You have options in this home to go ahead and change your countertop and cabinet color. Select a gas or electric range. Cabinets everywhere you look. It has one of the biggest primary suite options as far as square footage. And walk-in closet, and a beautiful glamour bath, which is a soaking tub, two sinks, and a separate walk-in shower. This one's actually a 60 inch. Nice wide hallways. We're gonna have three spares in the back. Your spare bathroom, 1-2 sinks, linen cabinet, shower tub combo, and has access directly to the utility room. Incredibly big, spacious, very versatile utility room, complete with a mop sink. Now let's go look at another four bedroom that is the Rosewood, and this one has an option for either two living rooms or turning that back living room into a fifth bedroom. Here's the Rosewood. You have an option on what your exterior color is. Right now, this is a smoky blue. Here we are inside. Now, this one is actually 28 wide as opposed to the 32 wide we just came out of, but there's still a bunch of room in here, plenty of freedom for all your furniture placement, including that dining room table. There's your island, lots of counter space, lots of cabinetry. In here, we have a tobacco cabinet, but for a promotion that's going on right now, you can actually get white cabinets in this model. Here's your primary suite. Your two sink vanity. 60 inch walk-in shower. You can also do a shower tub combo with a garden tub. And your walk-in closet. Gonna come into the back to the spare bedrooms. Here's your second bathroom. Another spare bedroom. In this model, we have a second living room, but you can order this home from the factory, have them put in a closet and a door, and this will turn into a fifth bedroom. And the last of the spares. So everybody purchases manufactured homes for a couple of different reasons, but there's always a core reason. And a lot of the times it's your affordability, which the Rosewood compared to Washington is gonna be the most affordable on your monthly payment or your down payment. Now you can get a bigger square footage house like that at a medium price point with more customizations, or you can keep it super inexpensive every month. The difference between the two is about $300. So that's really gonna be up to you. But most of you want at least a four bedroom these days. So the Rosewood's been a huge bestseller, but the Washington at $150,000 with that square footage and all of its amenities is a steal in itself. So come on in, take a look. We have a lot of other homes in between these and even more affordable four bedroom options. Thanks.